Jesus, no crying he makes. I love thee, Lord Jesus, look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh.
The Story of Christmas, Mary and Joseph. This is Mary.
Hi!
You see, Mary was the mother of Jesus, but before that happened, she lived in the town of Nazareth. Mary had no children because she lived according to God's law and had never been married.
Oops!
But she was engaged to marry a man named Joseph.
Heyo!
One day, an angel came to Mary and said,
Hi.
That God had chosen Mary. The angel said, God is with you. But Mary was afraid and confused.
Huh?
She wondered what the angel was talking about. Then the angel said, Don't be afraid. God loves you and wants to use you in a great way.
Me?
You will give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be very great, and he will be the king forever.
Hold on.
Mary asked, but how can this happen? For she was not married yet and knew that she couldn't have a child until she was married. But the angel told Mary that the Holy Spirit would make her pregnant.
Wow.
So that the baby born will be holy and will be called the Son of God.
Wow.
The angel reminded her that nothing is impossible with God. So Mary decided to trust God and all that he had planned for her. Before their wedding, Joseph found out that Mary was pregnant.
Wait, what?
He thought she had done something wrong. But Joseph was a man of God and decided to break off the engagement quietly so no one around town would think badly of Mary. While Joseph was thinking about all this, an angel appeared to him in a dream.
Oh. Hi?
The angel said, Joseph, don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife.
Why?
The angel explained that Mary's baby was from God.
Wait, what?
The angel told Joseph that the baby's name would be Jesus, and he would save his people from their sins.
Oh, wow.
And when Joseph woke up, he did as the angel told him.
Hi.
You right?
Really? Yeah!
And took Mary as his wife while she was still pregnant with the Son of God. And so Joseph and Mary trusted in God, and the two followed the plan that God had given them to help bring the Savior into the world. The Story of Christmas, Jesus is Born. This is Mary.
Hi!
You see, Mary was the mother of Jesus, but before that happened, she lived in the town of Nazareth. And she was engaged to marry a man named Joseph.
Heyo.
Hi, Joseph!
Phew, got it.
Mary got pregnant by the power of God.
Wait, huh?
Joseph didn't understand all this at first, but an angel came and told him to still take Mary as his wife.
Yeah, okay.
So he did as the angel said. Not long after that, the ruler of the land, Caesar Augustus, wanted to count how many people were in the land. So Caesar Augustus ordered everyone in the land to travel back to their hometowns so that they could be counted. Joseph's hometown was Bethlehem, so Mary and Joseph traveled from Nazareth all the way to Bethlehem. When they arrived in Bethlehem, they looked for a place to stay.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
But there was no room for them.
What about there?
Okay.
So they stayed in a barn, and while they were there, Mary gave birth to Jesus.
Whoa.
She wrapped him snugly in the strips of cloth.
That'll work.
And laid him in a manger.
Excuse me.
And so the Son of God, the Savior of the world, was born in a barn in Bethlehem.